How are you? You're good?
This side.
Success! How are you?
Are you good?
Welcome to Uganda.
How do you feel to be in Uganda here? How do you feel to be here in Uganda, your first time?
I feel
so happy. Success. Emmanuella, how are you?
Success.
Se gabso ayi mwe ne buwomula muko. Oya yo pa music.
Twali bakukyaza Emmanuella ennaku z'omwezi musanvu n'ennaku z'omwezi munaana ku invitation ya Provinsayu Emmanuella atuuse olunaku olwaleero ku ssaawa 3 n'ekitundu ez'okumakya ku ssaawa entebe era nga tulina essanyu okubategeeza nti wali ali rede ne ttiimu ye mu bulaba okuva ku sayidi eri tulina Success then Emmanuella, then Makenjo, plus the rest of the crew, tulina bo. So, kunako we sande, that means what maze okwete kateka, uli chintunga butuwa chivagamba. Tumaze okuchite kateka. Umulamwa kwa concert ye, umulamwa kwa event ye, no? Umulamwa kwa kusikiliza bana, kusitula bitwani ni yawe. Abana banji abali yeyo, abetaga, abana nashu.
Peace and peace of both Ugandan Latinas and we. It's Africa coming together to be happy together, and then just like you said, it's a means of inspiring young people to let them know that even at a tender age they can be whatever they dream to be. You don't have to wait till they become 20, 30, you can start grooming them from them. They can even start earning for their future.
Okay.
So what are you here for?
I'm here to make people laugh.
Okay. And Mama, let's go to the big gun.
My name is Emmanuella Samuel. I'm here to bring a smile to people's face and make them forget about their sorrows.
Okay. That's how
we also have Kebra here.
Oh,
Mr. Kebra will be
here. My name is Kebra, though original name is Ochuku Kingsley, but I go by the name Kebra on this kit. So I'm an actor too. Comedian, and it's our job, it's our life to make people laugh. That's the objective, to put smile on people's faces. So I think I would love a lot of the Ugandans not to miss this because it's going to be like one in a lifetime chance. Yeah.
Okay.
Tugenda bela yone fresh kid. Spicy Diana, Mose Banks, Eddie Yawe. Tugenda bela yone Dax Cartel. Tugenda bela yone abazinyi ba Triplets Ghetto Kids. Tugenda bela yone ba Maulan and Rain. Muje tugenda kunyumira nyo. Mujem Mundabe and Zoman again to so called by live music. Mujeva Night Musua, Emmanuella Yatu, say, Quanagang Emmanuella, Basaba Mujem. A ring to be another beginner bella lounge, one of Serena, together bella on a red carpet. Muje red carpet eno bulijjo red carpet zibeera z'abantu bakulu naye ku luno n'abaana bakkirizibwa
the Mackenzie crew started some years ago and we found Emmanuella discovered that she could become influencer. At that time we did not have much of kid influencers. We had people acting like kids to send our country, and it wasn't going well content wise, rating wise, it wasn't going well. They were so excited, okay, let's have kid for kids. Adults try to be kids. That was how that came about. Emmanuella.
Okay.
So as you know, when Emmanuella got to a particular stage, we now said, okay, let's get another kid, and then we got success. Before success, there was just Chukwemeka. I'm sure most people know Chukwemeka. And then he had to go to school, and now he's back. So we have Emmanuella, Success, Chukwemeka. We bring in other kids. It's kids for kids. It's like a signboard. That's what I can recommend. It's a signboard where you write out messages and put smiles on people's face while you're sending the messages. That's the right manager. Right, but we didn't have that in mind, right? I'm gonna be honest. And then we actually were coming and saying, I want to be such a kid, and I want to be in this video. And now, just a few minutes, I think less than 2 hours, these two have become like, bonded. I'm sure they are planning something to do. Okay. The question about contracts, yeah, every kid is in a contract.
How long?
How long?
It's 1 year. Yeah, it's 1 year. I don't know about your country, but in my country, we don't have more than 1 year for a kid.
More than?
Yeah, we don't have more than 1 year.
Okay.
Yeah, so that you have parents that have option of, doing whatever they want.
Okay.
Kid contract is really very flexible. Very, most of it is just for a kid. The parents tell what they want to do. Okay. Now for comedy.
We used to hear about the Genevieve Nagis,
yeah.
And the rest of them. How did you penetrate to them?
It's going to sound funny to you. Nigeria is actually a home of comedy. The day-to-day activity that happened in Nigeria, if you show it on screen, you will laugh and break your lips. Now, things started getting very hard for some people, because of the African thing that is happening now. And the people started living their life, and their life is what you see as comedy right now. You see that a lot of boys are coming on Instagram. It has become a means of survival right now. But a lot of boys are becoming, that boys, girls, young people, were becoming influencers. As brothers, we know that once something is working for us, we improve it. That's something that Africa is not. So that is what is happening in Nigeria.
Okay,
and
Genevieve.
Genevieve.
You want to be like her?
Yes.
Okay, and then the question you asked, if she contributes. Yeah, they contribute. You write a script. You need somebody to interpret it. But the person needs to interpret it the way she or he would interpret it if it was happening to him or her. So you allow that? Okay. Okay, go. Go, go. You are nice.
Okay,
Emmanuella was in door sometimes and she tells she's at door. Right, that's what she's calling dog baby, right? That's the door she wants. What's her description?
Baby. Anna.
Anna.
How much was it?
Just like it was quite precious to her. Yeah. And then talking about spending money, the kids they don't spend money. You know, you shouldn't allow that to happen. Their money is for the future. You only use their money to make sure that they drive towards their future. When they grow up, that's when they can now decide what they want to do with their money. You know, but basically, the things that they need, their parents decide, you want a car, this car. But she doesn't say, I want this particular car right now. What you need is a car to go to school. You know, what you need is a house to live in. You don't want to say, I want 10 stories to live right now. You know, when she grows up, she decides what she will do with her money.